False storm. False storm 492996 here. And what we're gonna do right now is I'm probably going to do the volume real quick so it doesn't put that mute back in. And there we go. Put it on zero, it'll blink out rather than keep blinking in and out, phasing wise. I'm gonna do the boss battle ones tomorrow. And I've locked some challenges and a set, so I'm gonna go ahead and do that. And then I'll do the other ones for the NFL replay because I'm always skipping it. It would be even faster if I just save some of those challenges for that. And gotta watch Dakota Fanning in The Alienist. She's pretty talented. And what was she in? War of the Worlds with Tom Cruise. She was younger. She wasn't like 23. She was 6, 12, 8, something like that. She was in Man of Fire with Denzel Washington. Kind of like Natalie Portman. Natalie Portman before 15, 20 actors with 10 blockbusters. So you think that means? Yeah. What destroyed? The Professional, Leon, take the thing at me, Jean Reno, Gary Oldman, yeah, she's on the set, and the, oh, that's right, same with Dakota Fanning, she's like the same way, then afterwards she did New Moon with K-Stew, and Robert Patterson, and oh man, what else did she do? I think she did a movie with K-Stew on the Ramones or something like that. And so, and she did the comic one, Push, the one with the abilities and the, with the, God, I can't think of that. It's a African American actor, but I think he's actually from the African continent. Oh, like Sierra Leone or something like that. She acted with that guy, type thing, and she doesn't take chump parts. She's pretty serious. So she's in The Alienist, so it's pretty serious too. Yeah. And what, Luke Daniels or something like that, the Irish Welshman. I think it's Welsh. In there. He's in there. Oh man. What's that guy like? From Australia. Oh, Wolverine. Can't think of his name. Yeah. And you. Yeah. Hugh Jackman. And Luke Daniels is a lot like Hugh Jackman. The same body type. Why is content? Oh, I'd say probably 6'2", 210, 220. Alright, let's get back to work. There's no reason for me to move that back and forth. We just hold that there. And I'll probably start this over.
Yeah.